I'll find you as soon as I'm done. Thank you.
Aveline, what's in your mirror?
What do you mean?
In your mirror, what do you see?
A warrior? A wife? All the mistakes I made to get here and make it right. Why? What have you decided to see?
Sometimes it's hard to tell. Cracks, mostly. Maybe I'll borrow yours sometime, if that's all right.
It's all right.
You must understand.
Maker's blessing, champion. Have you come to pray?
So, hypothetically, if there were a group of people being brutally subjugated by another, wouldn't the Maker favor the oppressed?
You speak of mages. It's no secret that you count apostates among your friends, champion. You have done much to fan the flames of rebellion here. We must give Meredith and Orsino time to work out their differences. No good can come of showing favor to one side.
Couldn't you solve this problem if you just spoke out?
How would that help? Both sides make good points. Both have flaws.
At some point, right must be decided.
For 1,000 years, the Chantry has had to find the balance between them. That hasn't changed here.
I guess that means you're not ready to disband the Templars and set every mage free.
I feel for the mages, I do. I would not wish to be locked in the gallows. But I cannot take sides. We are all the Maker's creatures, but magic allows abuses beyond the scope of mortals. I only hope I can balance the needs of everyone. For if it comes to war, it is the people of this city who will lose.
There you are. I've been looking for you all over.
Your Grace?
Your soul is troubled, child. I hope you found a balm for it here.
I wanted you to have this.
What's that? A pillow?
Hand embroidered by my mother. The only thing of hers they let me keep when I went to the Circle.
Why in the name of Andraste would you give that to me?
You've been a good friend, Varric.
You keep your pillow, Blondie. And may you have many more dreams of killing Templars on it.
Hawk. I didn't expect you here. I want to tell you now. I love you. You've stood by me when I gave you every reason to turn away. Just remember, whatever happens, I wanted you to know that.
Why are you talking like this?
He'll still be here, you know. Justice. Long after you and I are gone. It doesn't mean the same thing to a spirit. He'll just go back to the Fade.
Usually, people don't say things like that unless they're about to stab someone in the back.
I love you. I wish that meant I would never hurt you. You are the most important thing in my life. But some things matter more than my life. More than either of us. I'm sorry.
If you were curious, that's not the best way to get me in the mood.
I told you I would break your heart. Just know it breaks mine to do it. I was hoping we'd find a better way, but justice and vengeance are too intertwined. I can't tell one from the other. You were the one shining light in my life, Never blame yourself for what will happen. Your support has meant the world to me.
This place would be nicer if they opened it up to get some sunlight. Of course, I guess Kirkle would collapse then.
Hold there!
Who are you?
The name's Evitz. As in Evitz Marauders. The folk you killed a few years back. Now you're going to die for what you've done.
Thank you. You've been sticking your nose in every problem in Kirkwall since you stumbled off the boat.
Who are you again?
Samson. I'm the one who fouled up your lad Fainreal's escape some years ago. Further back, I was a Templar, but that was before your time.
Are the mages here using blood magic?
It always comes down to that, don't it? They claim innocence, demand equality, but back them into a corner, and they got options we don't. Haven't found a mage yet who won't take it.
You were the upstanding citizen begging coins to get your next flask of lyrium.
It's a long time since anyone could get under my skin with that. I know what I am. So it shouldn't surprise you to see me here, right? One more blockhead move that's gonna keep me in the gutter. I just wanted to see Meredith out on her ass, like she did to me.
Meredith does seem to have a serious case of the crazies, yes.
But is she wrong? I'd hoped with Meredith gone I could take up the shield again. But maybe she was right. Give them a hint of freedom, mages go bad.
Your friends are right. Without Meredith, Kirkwall can be at peace again.
Mages and Templars, working together. I must be dreaming.
It is never that simple.
I'd cheer to see her shipped to Valroyo. But I don't have the stomach to turn against all that's right and natural to do it.
I suppose it was too much to hope that you wouldn't have come here. Though I can't understand why you side with Meredith now. You showed me we can stand up to her. When you fought off Karaz's thugs to save those mages. Please, champion. I have nothing but respect for you. It's Meredith we must see gone.
Your cause is just, but I take issue with your methods.
I should have known you recognize the threat Meredith poses. I am sorry for any distress we caused you or your friends. Let the hostage go.
No. The girl dies. Then the champion.
Stand down, Grace.
Grace? We saved you. What are you doing?
We will not kill an innocent to achieve our ends. It gains us nothing to become Meredith.
Meredith? What do I care for Meredith? I'm here for the champion.
I've been wondering when you'd come back to bite me in the ass.
Decimus was right. There is no way for a mage to live by the Chantry's laws. You killed the best man I ever met, but I learned all he had to teach. Elaine, kill the hostage!
I don't know, Grace.